Welcome back, everybody, to the Ride with the Knights YouTube channel. We got some more racing action to share with you today. In our last episode, we had special test one from the Yost Enduro. And in today's episode, I'm excited to share with you guys special test two and special test three. So this is one of my all-time favorite events in Utah. Such a cool experience to be able to race on these trails. And I had so much fun this past weekend. So this is some really cool, really fun footage. These next two tests are a little bit more in the lowland area of the ranch area. In our next episode, I'm going to be sharing kind of the iconic or the prestigious special test and trail from this last weekend, which is the mountain test, special test four. So if you guys aren't subscribed, please consider subscribing so you don't miss out on any of the future racing action, and especially that mountain test that's going to be really cool to watch. If you guys like this type of content and you're interested in improving your off-road riding skills, head on over to RideWithTheKnights.com. We offer a free one-hour training there, teaching all sorts of different, well, in fact, our 10 off-road riding secrets to help you become a better off-road rider and improve your skills today. Other than that, thanks for tuning in and enjoy the ride. Thank you. Hey guys, it's Josh here. I wanted to talk a little bit about some of the equipment that I'm using and some of the parts on my motorcycle, especially the wear items. I find myself going through grips and tires pretty frequently. And in the footage that you're watching right now, I'm running the Tusk MX T35 on the rear. I've been running the Tusk MX lineup for the better part of this year, and I'm actually really surprised and satisfied with these tires in a lot of different ways. For number one, they're extremely affordable when you compare them to some of the other major manufacturers of tires. And then two, they actually have a really good performance when it comes to traction and wear. The T35, in my opinion, gets a little bit better traction for a lot of the terrain that I ride, but it does wear out a little quicker. If you want something that's gonna last a little longer, I would recommend the Tusk MX T45. It's a great tire, it's gonna last a long time. It's a little on the heavy side, but that's what's gonna allow it to wear for a long time. So if you guys are interested in picking up one for your own motorcycle, check out the Rocky Mountain link in the description below. That will support the Ride With The Knights YouTube channel and allow us to keep making videos and so we can all enjoy this content together. So click the link in the description below to shop Rocky Mountain and pick yourself up your own Tusk MX tire.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.